Okay, today we're gonna mastering the Robo Pong. So it's like drill number one. This is my favorite because it's from left to right, and this is very useful if you want to practice your footwork from left to right, right to left. You could see I'm sweating already. So let's see the first drill from Robo Pong 2055. Left to right, number one. Okay. So that's practice number one, drill one. Oh my god, it's exhausting really.
Amazing, exhausting.
This would work for backhand and forehand. It's good to practice. Even you feel it that you get tired already, which is good. Fundamental, yeah. Thanks YouTube. Okay, I think that's all for today. Oh, I mean for the video. I will still practice. Footwork is important. Yeah. So I read and now I follow this link in YouTube, and it was a match. Adam Bobro with Lin Goyen, and many people commented. Lin Goyen won by having a really good footwork, so he know, like he always have a good position to give the best shot, and I think yeah, it's very true. Okay guys, that's all.